Hello everybody, today we prepare coffee beer. And at the end of the video, we will test the double coffee beer, this one. So now we see the ingredients that we can make it.
Sorry, like you can see from the lights, it's night. But with this technique, you can do this in the night, because now we put all the ingredients in the water and tomorrow morning we will complete our recipe. But now let's see the ingredients. We will need 1600 grams of malted barley. I will use the Munich malted barley, 35 grams of coffee. In my case, I will use the Vietnamese coffee. I have already posted the video, so you can check what kind of coffee is this. If you cannot find this one, you can use other coffee that you prefer. 10 grams of hops that I have already put here. Tomorrow morning we will take only 10 grams. If you want to keep fresh the hops, after that you remove from the box, you should close in a glass jar and put in the refrigerator. We will need also 10 liters of water, and if you like I will do, 150 grams of brown sugar. This is not necessary, but will increase the alcohol in our beer. Now we put 6 liters of water on the fire and we reach the temperature of 78 Celsius degree, only with 6 liters. The other 4 liters we will use tomorrow morning. But first I will put the malted barley and the coffee in my fermentator. I mix everything together, and when the water is hot I will put the water with all these ingredients. After I close with the lid, and tomorrow morning we will go ahead with the recipe. So see you tomorrow morning. Only one thing, and after I will go to sleep. Keep attention to the fermentator, because if the fermentator cannot keep the temperature of 80 Celsius degree, you will spoil the fermentator, like I have done in Thailand some months ago. So keep attention. Good morning. Over the night our water become wort of beer. So now we put our fermentator upon this other tank, and we turn on the tap, and our wort will fall in the pot that we will use to hop our beer. In the same time we can turn on the fire and put on the fire 4 liters of water. When we reach the same temperature of 78 Celsius degree, we throw this water again on the barley and we get more wort. And now I'll show it to you. Now we turn on the fire, and when our wort will come to boil, we can add the hops. We will add 10 grams of hops. After 1 hour, we off the fire and we put our pot in the basin with the cold water. Our goal is to cool down the temperature in a fast way. After, we put our wort directly in the fermentator with 150 grams of sugar. Now we should check the initial density, so we take a little bit of our wort, and after we add the yeast. Like you can see from the foam, the fermentation already start in the small jar. After we close with the lid and we put on the top the bubbler. After I will go to sleep, and tomorrow morning we will check the fermentation. See you tomorrow morning. The initial gravity is 1044. After 12 hours, the fermentation is already start. You can see this from the foam on the surface and from the bubbler that is not at level. Probably there is some hole in the lid, so the bubbler cannot do like usual. But now I try to repair it. See you later to check the fermentation, how it's going. Like you can see, after more or less 24 hours, the fermentation is running fast. You can see this from the bob. So now we leave our beer in the fermentator for 3, 4, 5 days. After 6 days, the fermentation is complete. You can see this from the bubbler that now is again at level, and also the foam is already gone. Only some material you can see around the fermentator, and the yeast is on the bottom. So now we can put our beer in the bottles, but first we should remove the bobber and we should put apart some beer to check the final gravity. In this way we can know the alcohol contained. Now we can put the beer in the bottles, but first we put the sugar. You need 10 grams of sugar each liter. My bottles can contain half liter, so we'll put 5 grams of sugar each bottles. To do this in the easy way, I will use the box of the sugar that usually contain 4 or 5 grams. Half of the beer we keep like this, so coffee beer, and the other half I want to make double coffee beer. So now we prepare other coffee. We prepare the mocha using the mocha machine. The important thing is that you put the water until here, and when you make the coffee powder you make the yield. But now I show you. Directly from our mocha, I put the coffee in another container that I put in the fridge, or if you want you can put in the refrigerator. In this way the coffee will become cold very fast, and all the aroma, all the essential oil will remain in the coffee, so we will give to our coffee beer more taste. I have already put the sugar in the bottles. Now we should add 1 tablespoon of coffee each half liter of beer, so in my case 1 tablespoon each bottles. After we add the beer, we close our beer because the beer will fermentate again in the bottles. Before drinking the beer we should wait 2 weeks. So now I finish 2 bottles my beer, See you in the next 2 weeks. Remember that you can keep the yeast on the bottom of the fermentator and use for the next time. The final gravity is 1008. If you remember, the initial gravity was 1044. So now we should make 1044 less 1008 and we get 36. We divide 36 for 7.5 and we get 4.8. Now we should add 0.5 of alcohol because the beer will fermentate again in the bottle, and the final alcohol contained will be 5.3%.
With the double coffee, it's a little bit stronger, but I would say better than the other one. Also, the foam is like the foam of a cappuccino. Okay, guys, see you next time. Remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave me a like, and to watch the other video. Bye bye!